Bouchard will bring the puck out to center. Hughes going to try to get to the bench. No, he's not. He's going to try to defend, but McDavid's behind him. He's in. He deeks. He scores. And Connor McDavid just broke this one. 55 seconds into overtime. The Oilers take it 2-1.